Commander. The Commander's leaving the deck.
Sharp watch here.
Looks like your situation's improved since we last met.
The danger has passed for now. But while those monsters are out there, no one is safe.
A group of fishermen tied you up. They were being used by a snake dealer working for enemies of Athens.
What did you do with them?
I showed them the error of their ways and sent them on their way. They won't be bothering you again.
I'm glad no blood was shed, but how do you know they won't return?
I made it very clear that doing anything stupid would make me angry.
Well, that must have been a terrifying experience for them. Thank you for your help, Mystios. I'll be sure to mention this to Pericles.
That's everything Pericles wanted. Time to return to him and find out what these Athenians know about my mother.
Here, friend. I saw you talking to my associate, Pericles.
From what I saw, you weren't doing much associating.
That's just politics. Pericles is a good man, a fine man, just not the right man.
That's not what I heard.
From whose lips? His?
He was elected. Athens is the seat of democracy.
Oh, it is. It's just that the wrong man is sitting in that seat.
Did you actually need something, or did you just want to educate me on the finer points of democracy?
Pericles is holding parties for the rich and powerful, while we're under siege. What I want is for my people to reclaim control. You could help me.
And how do you want me to help?
Help Athens, not me. The Spartans howl outside our city walls. Create chaos among their ranks. Make them suffer as we do. Think about it. Will you take my commission and show the Spartans we are not defeated yet?
I have no problem killing Spartans.
Good. Kill their commander, Nabis. Destroy their supplies and return to me with proof of your exploits. Show them that we have teeth, too.
I'll get it done.
Trust me. This is a huge opportunity for you.
There's the supplies. I don't want to be spotted here.
Thank you. You won't last much longer!
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Still. Oh!
This might interest Cleon. And it... proof he wants. The gates are shut. No trade can come or go. And an army of Spartans waits for its prey.
You've returned. Did you bring the proof I asked for?
I think this might interest you. I took it from the commander after I killed him. You know what it's about?
What do you mean?
Your reaction betrayed you.
Yes. The man mentioned in this note was on important business for Athens.
I hope this proves I can be trusted to get the job done.
Proved you're competent, yes. Trusted. You did read the note.
I had to make sure it was proof of what I did. It could have been anything.
A good point. And because of this, I have another task for you. I need you to find my messenger, Yerimos.
This was the messenger from the note?
Yes, it's imperative Yerimos is freed and reaches the ship I've readied for him.
Where should I look for Yerimos?
If the Spartans have him, he'll be in the old quarry. I have it on good authority they're holding all their prisoners there.
Don't worry. I'll get this Yerimos of yours to the ship.